is going to show you this bike seat lock that I made. What it is basically a piece of chain with some heat shrink over it, and then it is locked with a padlock. Very little padlock. It's not very secure, but really all you're doing is stopping an opportunist from taking your seat just for the hell of it. And then some cable ties to keep it all neat and tidy. But it does the trick.